Few pubs in the capital have excited the authors of this year's guide. None of the country's top three recommended pubs are in the Thames area, and the southeast is slated for its rising pub prices. London is described as having high prices and mediocre standards among its 6,000 pubs. Surrey and Kent fare slightly better. Pubs there are described as good but pricey. Essex and Hertfordshire is a region that's greatly improved since the guide was first introduced. Drinkers in Berkshire were generally thought to be well catered for with valued old-fashioned standards. In a guide where there have been more complaints about cleanliness than ever before, the boozers of Buckinghamshire stand out for being particularly clean. Meanwhile, the guide has welcomed government plans to extend weekday drinking, but say the law on Sunday drinking, which won't change, is seriously restrictive.